Hi, my name is Sebastián Labé. I'm the head winemaker at Viña Carmen. Here we'll be talking about the Carmenere and the style of the wines that we make. Carmenere, it's a very important variety for Chile and also for Carmen, especially after the rediscoverment of this variety took place in our vineyards. And the first wine labeled with Carmenere in its label was made by Viña Carmen in 1995. Now for Carmenere, I think it's a very challenging variety to grow properly. We've been searching for different places around the country, and for us the best results are given in the alluvial deep deposits of the Apalta Valley. Below the granitic soil formations, we find deep soils over alluvial terraces. We give absolutely very good results. All vineyards planted there, they tend to have a root system that really penetrates the soil, and it's very important to maintain a very active foliage during the growing season in order to degrade all the green characters that the variety naturally has. And it's very important for us to achieve a style with its, with a lot of richness, avoiding the green character, but although having the more tobacco, more paprika, more earthy sides that the variety can provide under great growing conditions. In this case, the Carmen Gran Reserva Carmenere is sourced from Apalta fruit. It's a 95% Carmenere and a 5% Carignan from the Cauquenes region, from dry vines growing on dry lands. And this is basically to support with a little bit of acidity. Carmenere, because of the very long hanging period, you may have the problem of very low acidity and high pHs to have the mouthfeel you're looking for. So that little percentage of Carignan really helps out the blend in order to have more persistency and vibrancy. On the winemakers, we're developing now a new range. We will be working with two different wines. It's also all about the blend concept. And there is a blend of Carmenere coming from Apalta, which is blended with other varieties, and that come from our oldest vineyards in that area.